Skills, we interview each other and we asked each other what were our
hidden talents.
My name is Katie Walsh.
Tara Hanka.
Emily.
Jennifer Hanging.
Shannon.
South Africa.
Samoan.
It's very friendly and cooperative.
People.
Friends.
People.
Chicken.
Lasagna.
Chicken.
A carrot, some ginger.
Apple.
Broccoli.
Don't like any.
Both.
Bath and shower.
Both.
Shower.
Both.
You should try.
Not happening.
No.
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 I can do the eyebrow dance thing.
Singing.
I don't know. Oh, I can do good facial expressions. I'm not doing it. No, I'm not doing it. No ways I'm doing it. No, I'm not doing it.
Dance.
Chocolate.
Jelly.
Jelly and sprinkles.
Chocolate.
My biography.
Monkeys on banana trees.
Who's this crazy?
Pig.
Crazy.
And then Katie came up with one that she can do the eyebrow thingy. Yeah. And then me and Katie done the ad for it. The Canfrey ad, is it?
Cadbury ad.
Yeah, that ad.
We had to put the laptop underneath us so they could see what was going on, how to do the eyebrow thing and stuff, like what was happening at each time. Then we had to pause the camera and go to a different side. But we had a little trouble on the way back with the trolley thing going back.
It was a lot. It was a lot of effort as well, though, doing every little shot we had to do and play back over again, like the more takes as well. So that was a long day.
And actually, came out pretty good.
That's really fun. It's a lot easier to copy because we knew all the shots we needed, where to position and stuff.
Yeah, where to put the camera and stuff, like for when it was going, when they had to look up, so we knew what to do then.
We didn't have to think about too much as well.
So it was easier having the video there.
Yeah.
We got Mark to dress up as a gorilla, and the drum set we brought down as well, and we copied the gorilla advert that Cadbury's did, and then I was there with the camera and doing all the same camera shots that they did in the advert, and we just copied it all down. Looking at Shannon to see what places were good to film, what ideas we'd come out of that, seeing how we can incorporate Shannon in our film. We came up with the storyline and seeing how we could put in the camera shots with the scenes that we had to make it all different. We then drew pictures of all the different scenes and saying like what shots we'd use for them. And so we had the whole movie drawn out then in pictures.
Picture stories, and that was really complicated because it's so confusing. Just shows like what has to go where and what props we need, where we have to go and like what's needed and stuff.
We had everything ready then, so we could just get on with making the movie then. We didn't have to think much more about what we had to do because it was all written down.
And it made it easier though to do.
Because then you're not all over the place, you have a plan like.
We did the love montage, which was three different things we did that day, which was when the boy and the girl first met, and in the cinema and in the cafe as well. By the front door, we just blocked out the window with newspaper, stacked up a few chairs going down like a stairs, and everyone just sat there, and then we got some popcorn as well, and had lights shining in different colours to look like there was a screen in front of us. When we were doing the scene when they first meet, it's supposed to start raining, and we had someone with a hose, and it was supposed to come on top of us, but instead it just went straight at us and soaked us. Thomas was in the kitchen trying to connect the hose to the tap, but it was overflowing and wouldn't go in, and it was getting very wet in the kitchen then, and it wouldn't come through the hose, and so we got barely any power, and because there was no power, it wouldn't go over us, so it just like went all over us instead.
What did you learn about making film in these?
It's not as hard as we used to think. Well, I used to think that it was hard, but then when we actually got it and done everything, it was actually easy. Except for the fact that I have to carry everything around when you need to move around with it.
I learned how we had to plan out all the way the camera had to be shot, because in the scene in the car, I didn't think that we'd have to move the camera so much because we only had the one camera, so every time someone talked, we had to have the camera in front of them, so we kept moving it from side to side, so it took a while, and that's what I learned about that.
Man, what the hell?
I have just learned how to like zoom in with camera, pause and stuff, and put in different places.
Yeah, like body shots and like headshots.
Yeah. We learned different types of shots, go for shoulder shots and stuff, and close-up shots.
We learned about editing and like all the different camera skills and I learned a lot about like editing the video
camera stuff and how all the editing was done, because one day we just did editing and I didn't know that like how it was all done, and I saw it that day, so it was cool.
The one thing that I was really hard about is getting everyone together, because some days people can't make it because they have training and all this going on. So
went on for a little longer.
Yeah, they went on for well longer than we expected.
He wasn't there, so we made him as the camera, and he went around with Nicole beside him. So it looked like like he was carrying the camera.
It's a different perspective, like how to make a film like. Because you can work with it always, work around situations that you have, like, so I suppose that's a good thing.
I'm really nervous about meeting your friends.
It's alright, don't worry, I'll be with you.
What was your favourite part about the film?
The love montage thing, because I was just so awkward. The party scene
with the five people.
There wasn't many of us there, but we managed to make it look like there was loads of people there by putting the camera in different places around loads of people's heads and stuff.
And we made it work.
The party scene. I like the party.
What did you enjoy about it?
I like that everyone was like together. And we all worked together as a team.
During the part on the chase scene where we're going over the bridge, we all had to work together as a team. Lots of people had to work with the camera to try and move it on the dolly and the tracks, and some people had to do the microphone holding it up, and there was people making sure that it was shot at the right time and saying action and cut, and then the actors as well, who had to make sure that they were doing the right thing too. So we all had to be a team together.
I love the person because the music and dancing around.
That was pretty fun, yeah.
Put you in a good mood and a happy mood.
Yeah, we were in a happy mood that day.
It was different. Different. It was funny when you were kind of making every scene, there was always kind of a joke to go along with. We never ever got a perfect scene.
David?
Oh.
Why
hey.
Have you been ignoring me?
It's a long story.
I have time.
I don't, I've got a date. There'd always be a joke in it, or someone would mess up and we'd all laugh and nobody would care and we'd just get it right. Well, it turns out me and your brother go way back.
And not in a good way.
Well, it turns out me and your brother go way back. And not in a good way. Well, it turns out me and your brother go way back. Oh, it wasn't so bad, was it?
Yeah, it was fun.
I liked it all.
Hi, my name is Chubby. One day I was in the back of my dad's motorcycle and he was going real slow. I said, Daddy, go faster, go faster. He went a little bit faster. And I said, Daddy, go faster, go faster. And then I was like, Daddy,
it's fun, yeah.
Thank you. Cool. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.